was traveling southbound in the HOV lane and was hit by another vehicle, and then we went into a row. There's no way my chief deputy and myself should have survived that thing. The three doctors, they have saved me from probably being in a wheelchair. I appreciate not only what Grady has done for me, but what they do for the citizens in this region.